हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द फिफ्थ डे ऑफ द आईपीएल क्विज एंड वेलकम टू द आंसर सेक्शन ऑफ द आईपीएल क्विज। इट वाज अ ग्रेट रिस्पांस फ्रॉम यू ऑल टुडे, सो हियर गोज द आंसर। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, इजी वन, व्हाट इज ईएसपीएन? आई गिव द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ ईएसपीएन, सो वर आई वॉज लुकिंग फॉर वॉज ई एस सी एन। बिफोर मूविंग ऑन टू द एंसर, इफ यू हैवन सब्सक्राइब द चैनल टू सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड थैंक यू फॉर पार्टिसिपेटिंग। सो वट इज ई एस सी एन? दिस इज इंडेड ई साला कप नाम रे। सो दिस इज बेसिकली द आर सी बीज मोटो फॉर दिस टाइम, द कप इज आवर्स। सो दिस इज वॉट फैंस कीप टेलिंग अबाउट आर सी बी विनिंग द कप एवरी ईयर। सो ई साला कप नाम रे इज वॉट वी वेर लुकिंग फॉर। मूविंग ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, लुकिंग फॉर दिस पर्सन, दिस क्रिकेटर हु मेड हिज आईपीएल डेब्यू जस्ट 3 ईयर्स आफ्टर, एग्जैक्टली 3 ईयर्स आफ्टर हिज रणजी डेब्यू, हु एंडेड विद ए फिगर 4 for 36 विद 1 विकेट, बेसिकली 4 over 36 फॉर 1 विकेट, एंड इट वॉज यस्टरडे ओनली, सो 6 अक्टूबर 2020, एंड हु वॉज हिज डेब्यू विकेट इन आईपीएल? सो दिस इज इंडिक कार्तिक त्यागी एंड द डेब्यू विकेट वॉज क्विंटन डी कॉक। सॉरी इफ आई फॉरगॉट टू राइट द क्विंटन डी कॉक पार्ट। सो एंसर फॉर द सेकेंड पार्ट इज क्विंटन डी कॉक। मूविंग ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, सो लुकिंग फॉर वॉट ही स्टार्टेड विच वॉज सिग्निफिकेंट इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ आईपीएल। सो ही इज चौधरी राघवेंद्र सिंह, ही फाउंडेड समथिंग इन जुलाई 4, 1946। सो एज इट वॉज गिवेन इन that it had a significant role in the IPL getting kick-started in 2008. So, who was the sponsor for the 2008 IPL? It was indeed DLF. So, DLF IPL is good enough. So, DLF sponsor of the first few IPL. So, this is what the keywords should be there in the in your answer. So, DLF sponsor of the first few IPL, these are few keywords that should be in your answer to get the full points. Moving on to question number four, so which left-handed all-rounder is credited to have hit 100 as well as 306 in the IPL history? So left-handed all-rounder, so window become very less, so the answer is indeed Yuvraj Singh, UV. So Yuvraj Singh, many of you got it correct. So, moving on to question number five. So Kochi Tuskers Kerala had a particular scheme for the jersey color. So the according to the team owner, what were the color of the jersey basically denote? So looking for two colors basically, and what did they denote? So two colors were indeed orange and purple, and this basically denote the purple cap and the orange cap. So easy one. If you know that Kochi Tuskers use the orange and the purple scheme, so I already gave the clue that what if you know the color and whatever come in your mind in context of IPL, that would be the answer. So this is indeed purple cap and orange cap, then color being purple and orange. So moving on to question number six, the leading wicket taker for India is in 2011 World Cup played for how many teams in IPL? He last played for Delhi Daredevils. So this particular cricketer is indeed Jahir Khan, and it is Jahir Khan's birthday. So as in the question, I already said that this is a dedicated question. So it was a birthday tribute to Jahir Khan, and he played for Mumbai Indians. Mumbai Indians, Royal Challenger Bangalore, and indeed Delhi Daredevils. So that makes a total of three teams. So Jahir Khan, three teams. So three is good enough. Moving on to question number seven. He is a wicket-keeper batsman who plays for Kings XI Punjab in IPL. So he made his IPL debut in 2013. So looking for the player who scored the fastest half century in the IPL. So who scored the fastest half century in IPL is a straightforward question if I ask. So who scored the fastest half century in IPL is indeed KL Rahul. So KL Rahul is good enough. Lokesh Rahul, KL Rahul is good enough. Moving on to question number 8. So he is a right-handed batsman and right-arm bowler, and he made his test cricket debut at the age of 17, and he is co-vice captain of his national team. And it was also given who is this player from KKR, who is the most expensive player of IPL 2020. So who was the most expensive player for IPL 2020 is what I am looking for. So who was the most expensive player for the IPL 2020? So this is indeed Pat Cummins. So Pat Cummins is good enough. So if you wrote Pat Cummins or Cummins, then it is good enough. So moving on to question number 9, which was the penultimate question. So who is this, who is he, and how is he related to IPL now? So not looking for the chairman part, but as it was already given in the question only that he was the former IPL chairman, but I'm not looking for that part. So how is he related to IPL now is what we were looking for. So many of you wrote the chairman of IPL. It was already given in the question. So he is indeed Rajiv Shukla, and he is the IPL commissioner. So commissioner word is what we were looking for. So IPL commissioner, commissioner of IPL is good enough. Before moving on to the last question and the answer of the last question, thank you for watching the full video, and do subscribe the channel if you haven't done yet. Like the video, share with your friends, and expecting your participation in the last 2 days of this session, and do comment down how you found the quizzes up to this day 5, and do comment on the question quality. So moving on to the question number 10. So who is this person who was the coach of the Punjab team in IPL 2008? Easy one. So almost all of you got it correct. This is indeed Tom Moody. So that's all from today's segment, and expecting your participation in the coming days too. Thank you.